like me, a cranky old man, not very wise, uncertain of habit, with faraway eyes, who dribbles his food and makes no reply when you say in a loud voice, "I do wish you'd try," who seems not to notice the things that you do, and forever is losing a sock or a shoe, who, resisting or not, lets you do as you will, with bathing and feeding the long day to fill. Is that what you're thinking? Is that what you see? Then open your eyes, nurse. You're not looking at me. I'll tell you who I am as I sit here so still, as I do at your bidding, as I eat at your will. I'm a small child of 10, with a father and mother, brothers and sisters who love one another. A young boy of 16 with wings on his feet, dreaming that soon now a lover he'll meet. A groom at 20, my heart gives a leap, remembering the vows that I promised to keep. At 25 now, I have young of my own, and born again, my battered heart swells. I remember the joys, I remember the pain, and I'm loving.